प्रिंसिपल मैम, डायरेक्टर सर, टीचिंग एंड नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ, पेरेंट्स एंड डियर चिल्ड्रन, इट इज़ वेरी स्पेशल डे टुडे बिकॉज टुडे इज द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ टू प्रोमिनेंट पर्सनैलिटीज ऑफ इंडिया. एनी गेसेस हुम आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट? यस, महात्मा गांधी जी एंड श्री लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी. चिल्ड्रन, महात्मा गांधी जीज फुल नेम इज मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी एंड एवरी ईयर ऑन 2nd of October वी ऑल सेलिब्रेट गांधी जयंती टू मार्क हिज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी. गांधी जी वॉज बॉर्न इन October 2, 1869 एट स्मॉल टाउन नेम्ड पोरबंदर इन गुजरात एंड ही डिवोटेड हिज होल लाइफ in India's independence by using his strong weapon. What was the weapon? Yes, non-violence. He was an honest man and truth lover. In 1888, he completed his law in London and then he shifted to South Africa to practice it. After coming back to India, with non-violence, he fought for the freedom of India from the British rule. He gone through a long struggle to make India an independent country so that the people of India can breathe in an independent nation. It is because of him and other national freedom fighters, India got independence from 200 years of slavery. Children, Gandhi ji's famous slogan was "Do or Die," and his contributions towards the nation is uncountable. He worked hard to remove untouchability, removed customs from society, empowered women's rights, and also developed the economic condition of farmers. Gandhi ji, being such a great leader, always preferred to wear khadi clothes and used to run charkha to spin yarn. He always used to say that our country's development is on the shoulder of our youth, and also believed to be in clean environment. To remember his values and deeds, our Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi ji, has started Swachh Bharat Abhiyan to maintain the cleanliness of the society. Children, one of the great followers of Gandhi ji's birth anniversary also falls on the same day. Who is well known to us and who was the second Prime Minister of India? Guess whom I'm talking about? Yes, Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. Shastri ji also participated in India freedom movement. After the independence, he became a railway minister and later he was appointed as the second Prime Minister of India. Children, Shastri ji was the Prime Minister of India for just only 18 months after the sudden death of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, because during his tenure only he passed away. He was a great man and a very good leader, and he was given the title Shastri, which means a great scholar. He helped to solve many problems like shortage of food, poverty and unemployment, and also introduced the Green Revolution. Jai Jawan Jai Kisan was the famous slogan of Shastri ji. Children, now let us start today's virtual program with virtual tour to the well-known ashram of Sabarmati, where Gandhi ji spent his entire life.
Do you? standard. Today I am singing a beautiful bhajan which was favorite for our Bapuji. Raghupati Raghav Raja
शुभकामनाएं। महात्मा गांधी जी हमारे राष्ट्रपिता हैं। लोग प्यार से उन्हें बापू कहकर पुकारते हैं। आओ इनके जीवन से जुड़ी एक घटना सुनते हैं। एक गांव था, उस गांव में एक महिला और उसका लड़का रहता था। लड़का बहुत जिद्दी था और उसे गुड़ खाने की आदत थी। उसकी यही आदत से उसकी माँ बहुत परेशान थी। एक दिन उसने सोचा क्यों ना अपने लड़के को महात्मा गांधी जी के पास लेकर जाए। फिर दूसरे दिन वह अपने लड़के को लेकर महात्मा गांधी जी के पास गई और कहने लगी, गांधी जी यह मेरा लड़का है और इसे गुड़ खाने की आदत है और गुड़ उसके स्वास्थ्य के लिए ठीक नहीं है। महात्मा गांधी जी ने महिला की बात ध्यान से सुनी और उसे कहा, तुम अपने लड़के को लेकर 2 हफ्ते बाद आ जाना। महिला ठीक 2 हफ्ते बाद अपने लड़के को लेकर गांधी जी के पास गई। गांधी जी ने लड़के को अपने पास बुलाया और कहा, बेटा गुड़ खाना अच्छी बात नहीं, तुम गुड़ खाना छोड़ दो क्योंकि गुड़ तुम्हारे स्वास्थ्य के लिए ठीक नहीं। लड़के ने सिर हिलाया और वायदा किया कि इसके बाद वो कभी गुड़ नहीं खाएगा। गांधी जी की यह बात सुनकर महिला ने गांधी जी से कहा, आपने मेरे लड़के को 2 हफ्ते पहले क्यों नहीं बताया कि तुम गुड़ खाना छोड़ दो। गांधी जी ने कहा, क्योंकि 2 हफ्ते पहले मैं खुद गुड़ खाता था। इस कहानी से हमें यह सीख मिलती है कि जब तक कोई काम स्वयं न कर ले तब तक किसी को काम करने की सलाह न दे। धन्यवाद।
Mahatma Gandhi taught us many life lessons. He was the most influential leader of our country. Now, I would like to welcome few of our students to enlighten us on the life lessons given by Mahatma Gandhi.
Believe in yourself and do what feels right. Never think any less of yourself.
Try to follow the path of peace instead of violence to handle tough situations.
Success comes slowly to those who try and not to those who lose patience and stop trying.
Be a role model. Be the change you want to see in others.
See no evil, hear no evil, and speak no evil.
morning, children. Happy Gandhi Jayanti to you all. Yes, today teacher is going to explain you about a great personality, one more great personality who was born on the same day, 2nd October. Who was he? His name was Lal Bahadur Shastri. I hope you all have enjoyed the story of Mahatma Gandhi. Yes, what teacher explained now. Yes, and you will enjoy this also. I am going to tell a story about Lal Bahadur Shastri. Before explaining the story, I just wanted to tell you about that great personality. Who was he, you know? He was the second Prime Minister of our country. And he was the great follower of Mahatma Gandhi. Yes, also he participated for the freedom movement of our country. He was a great leader and he was known for his simplicity. So teacher is going to explain a story of Lal Bahadur Shastri. Let's go through with that story with the pictures. Are you ready? Please listen carefully to that story. Okay? Yes? Let's go. Once, Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri ji went to a textile mill and he was accompanied by the owner of the mill. Yes, after going around the mill, can you see the mill? Picture of the mill? Yes, Shastri ji went to see the warehouse of that mill. Okay, he went to see the warehouse of the mill. There he saw some saris on display. See, on display many saris will be there. Yes, seeing those saris, Shastri ji requested the owner of the mill to show him some saris. The owner was very happy with his request and asked his salesman to bring some best saris to him to show Shastri ji. Yes, okay, then owner showed him various kinds of saris and each one of them were unique and of high quality saris. See, and after that Shastri ji liked one of those saris and asked the owner of the warehouse about its price. What is the price of the sari? Yes, the mill owner told him that the cost of that sari was rupees 800. Then after knowing the sari cost, Shastri ji said, "This is too expensive. Can you please show me saris which are less expensive?" Okay, what he said? "Can you show me some saris, sir, which are less expensive?" Owner asked his salesman again to bring little less expensive saris from the display, okay, to show Shastri ji. Yes, so the mill owner started showing him other saris, okay, that prices like 300, 400, okay, like. Then Shastri ji said, what he said? "These are still too expensive. Are there cheaper saris which a poor man like me can afford?" The owner was surprised by his response and said, "But you are the Prime Minister of India. How can you be called poor?" Yes, so what owner of the mill he was asking? "You are the Prime Minister of India. How can you be called poor? Moreover, you don't have to pay for any sari you take because this would be a gift for you." Then what happened? "No, my dear friend," what he said? Who? Shastri ji said, "No, my dear friend, I can't accept such expensive gifts." Who replied? Shastri ji. "Yes, no, I cannot accept these such expensive gifts." So owner still insisted that it was his privilege that Prime Minister of India visited him and in return he want to offer sari as a gift. Yes, to this also Shastri ji replied, "Yes, I may be the Prime Minister, but that does not mean that I should accept all those things that I cannot afford and give them to my wife. Although I am a Prime Minister, I am of limited means. Please show me the cheaper sarees. I will buy those that I can afford. Finally, Shastriji purchased a cheaper saree which he could afford for his wife. Yes, this is the story. See, from this story, what you understand? Lal Bahadur Shastri Ji was so honest and so noble, yes, that no one could not influence him at all, yes. Have you liked the story? Have you enjoyed? Thank you.
Namaskar, mera naam Aditya Ramdege hai. Main sabhi ke liye kavita prastut karne ja raha hu. कविता का शिक्षक है मैं गांधी बन जाऊं माँ खादी का कुर्ता दे दे मैं गांधी बन जाऊं निकर नहीं धोती पहनूंगा खादी की चादर ओढूंगा घड़ी कमर में लटकाऊंगा सैर सवेरे कर आऊंगा मैं बकरी का दूध पीऊंगा जूता ना पीऊंगा आज्ञा तेरी मैं मानूंगा सेवा का प्रण बैठाऊंगा मुझे रूई की पुनी दे दे चरखा खुद चलाऊं माँ खादी की चादर दे दे मैं गांधी बन जाऊं धन्यवाद गांधी जयंती की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं
थैंक यू सो मच चिल्ड्रन फॉर योर नाइस कंट्रीब्यूशंस ऑन दिस स्पेशल डे नो मैटर हाउ मेनी पीपल आर देयर विद यू व्हेन यू स्पीक द ट्रुथ इफ यू से द ट्रुथ इट इज द So, let us all follow the path of truth and wisdom. Our students, as the future of country, should honor them by living their lives with principle of truth, peace, simplicity, and lead our country to an incredible nation. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.